Now, what we're going on with this morning is the use of the respirator and a gas attack. Now, the first thing you would do is you'd hold your breath. The reason being, if you didn't hold your breath, you'd breathe in the poison gas and you'd be gassed. So that's the reason why you hold your breath.